Well, for the first time, IPS is opening up its Special Olympics Unified Games to younger students. So this week, kids in pre-K now through 8th grade are taking part in track and field events at Arsenal Tech. You can see them go there on the track. Organizers say the event gives kids an opportunity to succeed and, of course, to interact with their peers. And as you can see, they were having a whole lot of fun.